take them off too much.
Yeah, I definitely am. My heels dropped off.
Την ένωση συνταγμά του γάμου που αυτοί αποφάσισαν και πιστεύουν σε αυτά. I welcome you here today to serve with Richard and Chelsea the reunion with the boat of Mary who it designed and believed in. To signify a design to enter into the boat of Mary, please turn and face each other. Join your hands together. Richard, θέλεις να εννοώ σύζυγό σου την Chelsea. Richard, do you accept Chelsea as your lawful wife?
I do.
Chelsea, θέλεις να εννοώ σύζυγό σου τον Richard. Chelsea, do you accept Richard as your lawful husband?
I do.
Richard, first you, please repeat after me and face to each other.
I, Richard, take you, Chelsea, to be my wife.
I, Richard, take you, Chelsea, to be my wife.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I promise before God. And
these witnesses
to be your faithful husband, to
join with you,
and to share all that is to come,
to
give and to receive, to speak and to listen, to inspire and to respond. And in all circumstances, of our life together, to be loyal to you, with my whole life, and with all my being.
I will love you
as your husband, your lover, and your friend. So help me God, one day at a time. I, Chelsea, take you, Richard, to be my husband.
I, Chelsea, take you, Richard, to be my husband.
From this day forward. I promise before God.
I promise before God.
And these witnesses.
Witnesses.
To be your faithful wife.
To
join with you and to share all that is to come, to give and to receive, to speak and to listen, to inspire and to respond, and in all circumstances of our life together, to be loyal to you. With my whole life and with all my being. I will love you as your wife, your lover, and your friend. So help me God, one day at a time.
Richard. Repeat after me first.
Chelsea.
Chelsea.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
Knowing that love is precious.
Knowing that love is precious.
And fragile.
And fragile.
Yet strong.
Yet strong.
I give you this sign of our love.
I give you this sign of our love.
As an ever-present symbol.
As an ever-present symbol.
Of the vows.
Of the vows.
We have made here.
Made here
this day.
This day.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
as I give you my love.
As I give you my love. There you go.
Richard, I give you this ring as a sign of my love, knowing that love is precious and fragile, yet strong. I give you this sign of a love as an ever-present symbol of the vows we have made here this day. I give you this ring as I give you my love. From this moment that you were united by free willing to marry, you ought to give each other love, faith, respect for all your life. Ο γάμος ενώνει σε επιβάλλει την τάψη των τυχών και την κοινή αντιμετώπιση σε βάση ισότητας όλων των ζητημάτων που θα προκύπτουν από τη συμβίωσή σας in life. Από κοινού θα πρέπει να συμβάλλει το καθένας ανάλογα με τις δυνάμεις του στα βάρη που συνεπάγονται η έγαμη συμβίωση και η συντήρηση και προαγωγή της οικογένειας θα δημιουργήσετε. You also will have to contribute you both with your power in order to face all the difficulties. Take care for the growth and education of your children so that they will become useful and wife. Oh. Richard?
Σήμερα αποχωρίζεται.
arms, and there you were. Needed someone to understand my ups and downs, and there you were. With sweet love and devotion, touching my emotion, I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I just wanna stop and thank you, baby. Oh, oh yeah, how sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you. I close my eyes at night, wondering where would I be without you in my life. Everything I did was such a bore. Everywhere I went, you know, I've been there before. But you brighten up for me all of my days. With a love so sweet in so many ways, I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I just wanna stop and thank you, baby. Oh, oh, how sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you. To me than I was to myself. For me there is you, and there ain't nobody else. I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I just wanna stop and thank you, baby. Oh, 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 how sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Like California, don't you know, to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Thank you. congratulations to Richard and Chelsea. And to thank you both for making us all take the week off work to spend it. I must admit, I found writing this speech really difficult, as Richard has never done anything wrong in his life. Tied to a lamppost naked, he's been the perfect brother, and he's a perfect person. And on this, I am so proud to be Richard's sister, and now I am so proud to be Chelsea's sister-in-law. Absolutely so proud to have made new friends in everybody, and all friends and all the family. Anyway, a little bit about Richard. He was born on the 4th of April, 1970.
Just 4th of April.
Just over 4th of April. Weighing 9 pounds. A big, fat, lazy one.
No shit.
That was born at home. And obviously, when he was born, I entered the room. I always wanted to be centre of attention, but today is Richard and Chelsea's day. So I've done a bit of research into this day. There's been nobody famous born on this day.
Except Richard.
Oh. Right.
Anyway, a little bit about Chelsea. Born on the 2nd of June. However, there was quite a few famous people born on this day. Wentworth Miller.
Oh, yes.
Yes. Charlie Watts. And some famous Manchester City football player called Sergio Aguirre. On behalf of Chelsea, I would like to say thank you to the bridesmaids.
Yeah. You look gorgeous.
Louise, yeah, and Sarah for making Chelsea look beautiful today.
Thank you all for making it. Bridesmaids!
Unfortunately, as best man, I failed part of my task. I was supposed to read out some cards, but obviously I forgot to tell Chelsea and Richard to bring them.
We'll take a bit of blame. You did tell us, we forgot.
But I would just like to say that we had a beautiful card from Chelsea's dad and from Laura.
Yeah, she gave
you
a lovely card, Laura.
I would also like to thank Janet for organising.
Welcome, Janet.
The video.
Can't say a word, and behind the video.
But yeah, I would really like to thank you, Janet. It's been absolutely fantastic, and I think you'd all agree that it's been a really good venue and an amazing wedding. It's been the best wedding that I've been to
ever.
Anyway, that's the speech from myself, but I would just like to say, can we all raise a toast to the future happiness of Richard and Chelsea?
Yeah.
Look at all this stuff now.
Yay!
That's a good line.
Hello.